Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint and in this quick tip series. Recently, I had uploaded a video regarding the 5 best fonts which work perfect for the PowerPoint presentations. And in this video, I will be discussing that how to install these fonts or any other desired font in your system so that it can be used in the PowerPoint slide. Though there are hundreds of fonts which are already pre-installed in the system, but you might want to install some other font to use it in your slideshow. So just keep watching this video to learn how to do that. So the very first step is to download the font. One way to do that is by surfing the websites like thefont.com, which offer a very wide variety of fonts. However, if there is some specific font which is not available on this website, you can search the same on Google. For example, I want to search for Helvetica font. So I will write Helvetica TTF download and hit enter. I have written TTF along with the font name because TTF is the format of the font. Like you have JPG for images, MP3 for music files and MP4 for videos. In the same way, you have to download the font in the TTF format. It stands for True Type Font. So just download the desired font from any random website after searching it on Google. And now you need to install the font. Unzip the downloaded font and copy the TTF file. Then go to C drive in your system. And then go to Windows and here you will find the folder named Fonts. Open the folder and paste the downloaded font and the font will automatically get installed in your system. So now you can use this font in PowerPoint or any other application like Microsoft Word. So this was all about how to install any desired font in your system, and I will be uploading more exciting videos like this related to PowerPoint. So please do subscribe my channel and stay tuned for my upcoming videos. If you have not yet watched my previous video related to 5 best fonts for PowerPoint, the link of the same will be given in the YouTube show notes below. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.